Some are questioning how safe Airbnb is after a horrifying incident in the Twin Cities. An Airbnb guest renting a room in Minnetonka is being charged with attempted sexual assault after investigators say he climbed into bed with the host's 7-year-old daughter. Police say 28-year-old Derek Kinchin from Michigan was caught naked in the homeowner's bedroom. There are dozens of Airbnb hosts in the valley. One of them tells us it's as safe as it can be.
So we're all in the system. And so there's that mutual trust already established, and we all have, the contact information is in the system. So if anything does go not as expected, it's easy to track down who's responsible for it.
Nelson says he chooses who he wants to stay with him based off the reviews left online by previous hosts.
Fargo police are warning people of some suspicious salesmen going door to door. They say the men claim to be from Missouri and trying to be selling cleaning products. However, officers say they're not on the list of merchant transient license holders. Both men are black. One is approximately 40 years of age. The other looks to be around 25 or 30 years old. Police advise people to not purchase products from these men and to call right away if they come up to your door.
Fogged up windows appear to be what led to a crash in West Fargo this morning. Police say two cars were driving next to each other on 13th Avenue with their windshields and side windows fogged up. They ran into each other, spun out, and one of the cars rolled. The vehicle that rolled was driven by a 16-year-old girl. She was treated for an injury to her arm. The 46-year-old woman driving the other car was not hurt. Both vehicles were towed, and both drivers received citations for driving with obstructed windows.
Big test for the Bison defense this weekend. Find out how NDSU plans to combat a high-powered offensive attack later in sports.
Up next, the doors open on a new store in Moorhead aimed at attracting a variety of shoppers.